Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, the prestigious Ballon d'Or Awards presented by France Football Magazine has returned after a COVID-19 break and has crowned the world's best players in Paris today. Finally, the wait is over and the Ballon d'Or men's winner is now disclosed by France Football. And the winner is none other than Lionel Messi. The Argentine skipper becomes the first player to win this award for record 7th time. Multiple-time winner Cristiano Ronaldo took his usual place on the men's nominees list, while last year FIFA the Best Awards Player of the Year, Robert Lewandowski, Chelsea's Jorginho and Liverpool's Mohamed Salah provided a good competition to Messi. Messi had a wonderful time with his national team, winning the Copa America trophy, which is his first major trophy for his nation. He also won the Golden Boot and was picked as the best player as Argentina conquered the 2021 Copa America. Messi also won the Pichichi Trophy last term with Barcelona, scoring 30 goals in La Liga. Barcelona didn't play well last season under Koeman, but still they managed to win the Copa del Rey, which was Messi's last trophy with Barcelona. Messi won this year's Ballon d'Or award, ahead of many great players like Robert Lewandowski, Jorginho, Cristiano Ronaldo, Mohamed Salah, Karim Benzema, and others. After winning the 7th Ballon d'Or, Messi thanked his fans, family, and definitely his teammates who helped him to win this award. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.